Hello everyone. This channel provides the latest information on the Three Gorges Dam. If you are interested, please subscribe to our channel. The world is paying attention to the dam. At 8 a.m. on July 23, local time, the water level at the Three Gorges Dam is 148.85 meters. Compared to July 21, it is about 80 centimeters higher. At this time last year, the water level was 149.34 meters, so as before, this year is close to 50 centimeters, which is low. Looking at the water storage side of the dam, the water level is around here. When I checked the discharge of the Three Gorges Dam at 8 a.m., it was 10,100 cubic meters per second. Therefore, it is estimated that the power generation status is 34%. There is a possibility that around 11 turbines are in operation. According to the dam data, the water level at the Three Gorges Dam is gradually rising. For nearly a week, I'm guessing they're deliberately trying to raise the water level. This is due to the fact that the inflow is declining and the discharge is also being reduced. Let's look at the upstream observations. Again, the flow rate is low and is currently at a fairly constant level. This is a graph of the annual water level of the Three Gorges Dam. Until June, it was in the phase of lowering the water level. From July to August, the amount of rain gradually increases. As the amount of water flowing into the dam increases, they respond by increasing the discharge rate. Even so, the water level gradually rises due to the large inflow. At the end of the flood season, they raise the water level to 175 meters due to hydropower and irrigation water for the following year. Although there are some deviations, it looks like this every year. However, China is no exception, as heat waves are storming around the world this year.
NISHIYAN Channel.
It seems that the facilities attached to the dam are getting harder. The dam has an elevator for medium and small vessels. It is called a ship lift, and a ship enters the elevator from the water storage side through the introduction path. Then, the ship is lowered. Of course, the reverse is also true, and you can lift it from the downstream side with an elevator and proceed to the upstream side. It takes about 40 minutes to go up and down. It is said that there is something like a crack on the left side of the entrance of the ship lift, but there seems to be others. Here is a picture of the part of the figure. At the bottom, you can see something that is not an artificial straight line. A jagged line. What exactly is this? The height of this structure is over 100 meters. If you can see the gap at this distance, it may be close to 1 meter when you get closer. Of course, it may happen that it looks like that. How did you feel about it? In view of this situation, I speculated that the weight of the shiplift and the lifting and lowering by the wire might have lowered the base a little. It seems that tension was applied to the middle part of the passageway, and as a result, something like a gap was generated at the bottom. Because, I'm worried about the raindrops in the passageway. If the corridor is horizontal, there should be even raindrops from the entrance. However, since it is only on the shiplift side, I presume that it is not horizontal at present. As mentioned in this channel, this dam has a lot of problems. They don't talk about any of the potential concerns I think of, such as climate impact concerns, garbage problems, ecosystem impacts, and sedimentation sand issues. They appeal that the dam is operating safely, but do not address potential issues. The annual rainfall around the Three Gorges Dam is as follows. It's finally July. From now on, the amount of rain will gradually increase. As far as this channel has investigated, the area covered by the Three Gorges Dam is the red line. Now, let's check the weather forecast in Windy. Looking at the movement of rain clouds, it is predicted that heavy rain will occur on the north side of the Yangtze River basin. The clouds may gradually move south and rain around the dam. This year, the temperature has risen in various parts of the country, and compared to last year, there has been less rain in the Yangtze River basin. I am wondering what the rainfall will be like for August. The second largest dam in China is the Bihaiton Dam, which is built upstream of the Three Gorges Dam. When I searched Google Maps for where the dam was, I found it, so I will introduce it. The Bihaiton Dam was built in the middle of the river called Jinsha, which is located upstream of the Yangtze River. In Google Maps, this is it. Turn the photo over for clarity. The top of the screen is the upstream side, and the bottom of the screen is the downstream side. The timestamp on Google Maps seems to be old, and on June 28, last year, the dam was filled with water and released. You can see the arched dam body in the middle. On the downstream side, just below, there is a place to catch the discharged water. Beyond that, there is a sub-dam. On the left and right sides of the upstream side, there are water intake facilities that take in water for hydroelectric power generation. The dam has a turbine for power generation in the mountains, through which water is drained from a dedicated discharge gate on the downstream side. The dam has stored up to 175 meters for 11 consecutive years. The highest water level in the design of the dam, which is usually called the water level, is 175 meters for the Three Gorges Dam. During the dry season, it stores up to 175 meters for 11 consecutive years. The main purpose is acceptance inspection after the dam is completed. In short, make sure that the dam can store water as designed and that there are no defects. It has been 11 years since the dam was completed in 2009. From around October, when the flood season is over, the water level is gradually raised and the water is stored up to 175 meters. It seems that the acceptance inspection was completed in December 2020. It's a rumor, but it seems that there is a story that when the water is approaching full, somehow, a creaking sound is heard from inside the dam. There is a thrill. There is a huge dam upstream of the Three Gorges Dam. I told you that a huge dam is being built upstream of the Three Gorges Dam, but I checked the positional relationship. Please note that the figure is a rough image. The Three Gorges Dam is about 1,600 kilometers from the distant coastal area. And it seems that there are four huge dams upstream. Compared to the vicinity of the Three Gorges Dam, it is steeper and the altitude is higher. From the top, Wudongde Dam, Bihaiton Dam, Shiladu Dam, and Shangjaba Dam. The most upstream Wudongde Dam was completed in July last year. The Bihaiton Dam was completed around May of this year and seems to be starting to store water now. This is speculation, but this year's thaw water may have been stored here. It seems that the two dams downstream have already been completed and are in operation. I have the impression that the dam was completed in rapid succession. It seems that July 2021 will be the 100th anniversary of the party, and I'm wondering if it has been adjusted accordingly. It will be a dam arranged in a row. If a huge dam is constructed in a condensed form, there is a concern that it may cause a negative chain when something irregular happens. I tried to summarize the petite information of the Three Gorges Dam. This video is a popular video that has been played over 100,000 times, so please enjoy it. The URL is listed in the summary section. Already, the water level is almost full. It was rumored that heavy rains would continue last year and the dam would collapse, but this year it seems to be more peaceful. However, it is necessary to pay attention to the future rain situation. We will continue to provide you with the latest information, so please subscribe to our channel.